Nagaland Chief Minister T.R. Zeliang on Sunday announced to step down from his post to make a way for a consensus candidate to succeed him. An emergency meeting of Naga People's Front Legislature Party, followed by Democratic Alliance of Nagaland Legislature Party, will be held on Monday to choose a new leader. Nagaland have been in a state of political turmoil over the opposition's protest against reservation for women in urban local bodies for a long time now.